While I'm laying down beats and chasing hits, I'll tell you about the father of modern genetics. His name was Gregor Mendel, and he was a monk who loved peas and digging deep in the dirt. He was a curious fellow who studied the puny pea plant. For years he planted, took notes, and asked, why are some green and others yellow? Why are some tall and others short? He developed a plan to test for traits, colors, shapes, locations, and lengths. How do traits transfer? How are they passed? He did thousands of tests on plant reproduction. Whenever he crossed tall with short, the offspring were tall, 100%. He wondered and tested what this all meant. What if I made crosses again? But this time, I'll cross the next generation. So then, in the dirt, he crossed tall with tall, and bam, behold, a short plant grew. Yabba dabba doo, this was the break, his major discovery. A trait can be hidden completely out of sight. Recessive, he called it, when it's hiding from view. When it's more prominent, he called it dominant. Many years after his time in the dirt, scientists rediscovered Mendel's work. They defined that the gene was a thing, the substance that passed traits to offspring. So give it up for Mendel, the curious man who changed science and inspired this jam. Word, squid out.